On November 7th, the bridge suddenly went into a twisting motion. The wind speed was a steady 42 miles per hour. This was enough to keep the bridge oscillating in one of its natural modes of vibration, with a period of 5 seconds.